Zagreb at the beginning of the month. And the world number three was here in Morocco, looking to keep up his run of form. Prior, would we get in Rabat? The answer was clear to see. When he's on form, Zantaraia is an absolute joy to watch, as you know where the next big Ippon is coming from. In the semi-finals, he saw off another big thrower in the form of Mongolia's Davidorj to put the play.
Second round contest for men under 60 kilos in white judogi from Uzbekistan.
Bonus score, 5-2.